might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We'd need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Have you caught those clowns yet?
Yes, Chief.
Then go and deal with the roadblock on Auburn Bay Bridge. Those rookies have made a mess of it, and I doubt you can make it any worse.
How did they get away with it? Hey, great work. And it's a good thing we did arrest those bank-robbing clowns. Otherwise, there might have been a media circus. A media circus? Because they were dressed as clowns! Like a circus! Circus clowns! Is this thing on?
Of course. It would be today that we would pass an Auburn Bay Bridge.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site. The Discovery Tool. Use the powerful Discovery Tool to scan and collect new models, outfits, creatures, and vehicles. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. Getting to grips with the Discovery Tool is the first step on your journey to become a Master Builder.
This shouldn't be a problem for me to deal with.
through, young man.
Ooh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
I think I've got enough now.
We'll get you down, sir.
It almost makes up for the danger of humidity. Will we swing it all the way for you? Better finishes.
I want tasers on full charge.
Come on, who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
Unfortunately, we weren't the only ones who made it into the base. Turned out we had some uninvited guests to deal with.
So that's what that button does.
Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.